30 pounds, dark black in color, and it pops up on the funny to the surface, kind of like a cork. You can look at the other buoyancy now. Those dolphin calves will stay with their mothers for 3 to 5 years, or until she has another calf. The mother dolphins will assign a signature whistle to the baby dolphins. Signature whistles that they identify by throughout their entire lives. They will actually introduce themselves with their signature whistles when they come across a new group of dolphins.
Yeah.